Hi, my name is Cheri, and this is my beautiful sister Janice, who is older. I just want to put that out there. We have a lot in common, but one of the biggest things we have in common are these beautiful little lipomas. It's like a little baby butt cheek, only it's not as cute.
I mean, mine is noticeable a lot, but hers is like crazy noticeable. And I just always think of it as like a big rotten goose egg.
I first noticed Junior here between 10 and 12 years ago. The doctor referred me to a general surgeon, and the general surgeon said that they would have to do it under a general anesthesia, which is way too much money than I have.
Why, thank you.
Sure.
I have had my lump for decades. I'm an outside sales rep, so I meet people all day long. People, you know, I've never met before. And they just kind of look down at your arm like, oh God, what is that?
So exciting. I was just like going through YouTube one day and saw Dr. Lee, and I was kind of hooked.
Hi, ladies, come on over.
Okay.
And we're gonna head all the way down and around the corner to room 8.
She does like watching all that, the blood and guts and,
yeah.
And I'm not so much.
Dr. Lee's gonna be in very shortly.
Oh, this is very exciting.
Hi, you two. You guys are related, hi, aren't you? I can see the reason.
She's my mom.
Oh, really? That's beautiful.
I'm her sister. Are you
pretty? I'm Sandra. It's really nice to meet you.
Hi,
both
Sandra.
Are beautiful.
I'm Janice.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. What are you guys doing here? You guys must have matching pops somewhere,
We do.
Okay. So let me start with you because you're in the table.
Sure.
You're on the chair, right? Yeah, you have a bump here. How long has that been there for?
It started actually over 30 years ago.
Okay.
30 years. It's been a long, long time.
I can feel it actually has like a little knob on the bottom here almost, huh?
Yeah.
And it feels like it moves around though by itself. I think that shouldn't be too crazy if you want us to do that.
Okay. Right?
But it wouldn't be fair to do that without your sister having hers done too, right? So let me talk to you, Cheri. Let's take a look. Come a little closer here.
Yep.
Yours is up on top here, huh? And yours kind of comes to a little point here.
It does. And the skin is like paper thin.
I don't know. I think this might not be a lipoma. Many skin conditions are hereditary, and because Janice and Cheri are sisters, you might want to assume that they have the same kind of bump. However, in this case, they could have very different bumps, and I'm not going to know until I open them up.
Instead of dueling banjos, it's like dueling bumps.
I'm excited. I'm excited to see what's going on.
I don't even know how to feel right now. I'm kind of thrown for a little bit of a loop. I think I kind of threw her for a little loop.
But we'll be lumpless.
Yep. And that'll be good.
Yep. You won't look like Popeye anymore.
Thank you. And you won't have a purse holder.
I'm going to put a little bit of numbing right there. Okay. So our vote is lipoma here.
Are you cutting in my arm?
Maybe.
I feel like I'm watching a YouTube video. It looks like yellow cottage cheese.
Ew, really?
Yeah, you probably wouldn't eat yellow cottage cheese. I don't think that'll sell well in the store.
No.
I'll do one little bit more on the side.
Oh, that made all the difference, didn't
it? Mm-hmm. You're doing great.
Yeah.
Just let me wiggle you around. Again, just tell me if anything hurts.
This is so cool.
I'm just gonna pull it. I think we're good.
See the hole in your arm, sissy?
What? Don't give her the complex. Excellent.
It looks like a chicken cutlet over there on
it
the
It does. We removed Janice's lipoma. It was pretty much without drama. Here's your little
Ew,
friend.
Gross.
He's really a pretty orange. He matches your shirt.
Ew.
Okay, next.
Next.
But I'm actually really excited to see what is under this thing perched on Cheri's shoulder.
You're gonna need like your full-on face mask.
Don't worry, I will be. In fact, I might try to do that right now. I need a hair tie. I don't know if this is a lipoma. I don't know if it's a cyst. I don't know if it's something else. I don't even know if it can be popped out of the skin. What is this thing? The moment of truth is coming. All right, let's see what this is. If anyone's gonna get sprayed, it's gonna be me. Is it mushy? Is it like brie? Is it like cream of mushroom soup?
I can't wait to find out.
Some people are real excited in here. It's like opening a present at Christmas. All right, we ready? It's right there, too. It's a cyst. It's a cyst, and it's right there.
Is it totally not squirting out or anything?
Not yet, but it's right there. All right, we ready? There we go, here we go. Let me make it a little bit bigger. It's a cyst for sure. Do you see that, Sissy? Can you
see
that?
Can't see it. Oh my gosh. Oh, good grief.
Let's put it into the basin too, okay?
So what's the smelly?
That's cyst. It's like old skin cells that are stuck under you for years, for, you know, 15 years. I feel like it would smell like toe jam or something, you know, something that's like your skin's been sitting there for a while. That's essentially what the smell is. I'm putting numbing there, okay? Because I have to now, like, evacuate this whole sac. So you're gonna feel more numbing here. Let me.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't you think it's cool?
Yeah.
I never thought you'd be able to sit here and watch this.
I think you're turning her into one of us. This is like the sac wall, and we have to get it out, otherwise that's what makes it kind of come back.
It's just so
weird that's part of you. I'm pretty sure that Janice started off hating this stuff. She could not bear to watch it. But then I feel her over my shoulder peering in and watching every step of my removing the rest of Cheri's cyst. So I think I've created a popaholic. Janice, welcome to the dark side.
Oh my gosh.
There's the sack, see it? It's like a little pouch.
Oh my gosh.
I got Cheri's cyst out cleanly. It should not return. I removed Janice's lipoma, and I've gained a new fan in the process. Okay, you guys ready?
Oh, gross.
That is all skin cells.
Seriously?
Yep. And then.
That's crazy.
And then coup de grace.
This is the sac that was in it. It was shedding into this. You see all that?
Oh my gosh.
A bladder, I would feel like, or something like that, you know?
That's the coolest thing ever.
It is. That's pretty cool, what the human body makes and causes you all this grief.
So I was really, really apprehensive about this whole thing, and I didn't really want to see any of it because I thought it sounded awful to me. But it was really, really interesting.
So
but
yeah,
I
think she was really fascinating. I think Dr. Lee kind of sucked Janice in a little bit too. She kind of got her a little bit interested.
Yeah, that could be, yeah.
Looks good. Well, you know what? I just realized.
What?
I just put your sister's initial on your shoulder. It has a J.
Oh my gosh.
Come take a look. It just made your initial there.
Oh my gosh. Look, the initial of your favorite sister ever. That's amazing. It's gone.
So that'll look a lot better. I actually love that it's a J.
I love that it's a J.
It wasn't intentional. But it was really nice and it ended up being a little J. It's gone.
Oh my goodness. This was not planned, evidently, unless Janice told her that she'd give her like $100 under the table to make my scar into the letter of a J for Janice.
It's a perfect J.
Hold this for me. So it's a little bit,
yes,
it's a little depressed now because there's numbing under there, okay?
Oh my gosh. That's
gonna look
cool.
Good.
I'm getting tears in my eyes. Aww.
That's
so awesome.
That was fun, and you did a really good job.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. I'm so happy that I was able to do that.
Dr. Lee is our new best friend.
Yes, she is. Whether she knows it or not. But we won't stalk her.